Hi guys, it's me and Faris again from Heroes Storm TV, and I would like to tell you what I'm about to do. I'm trying to make a new series on this YouTube channel, which is about getting from bronze to diamond, and I will just play games, commentate on them, what I'm doing, and yeah, so I just left the first placement matches, and so that I get placed in bronze, so we can start this from the bottom. And yeah, I would say we're gonna do our first game right now. I'm gonna play Zerg in this series. If the series is going well, I maybe go further and do some more series with Protoss or Terran or whatever you guys would like to do. So we get our first game. And we're gonna play against a random guy, okay. So we play on Dash and Terminator. I don't like this map so much actually, but I guess it should be fine. I guess the sound is a little bit loud. So first I would like to scout what he's playing. So I got a drone scout, I think. I'm sending the first overlord there too. And he's Zerg. And he built a pool. I think there was a 10 pool, right? I think so. So we are just gonna build our own pool now. So we're gonna play 14-14. I'm gonna check if he's taking some gas. Okay, so he's not mining gas. Our gas is done. And as soon as this boot finish, the pool is gonna finish, we build some zerglings and a queen. I think I will build one more zergling round, then we have 8, that should be enough. There he is. So I'm gonna take my expand now, get the link speed. First screen is gonna come, inject the main base. transfer to the bottom. So he's still not taking an expand, so either he's going roach now, or he's gonna ult in me again, I think. So I put the workers back in the gas, do some drones, and I'm gonna scout into the main base what he's going to do now. Okay, he's building tons of links. So we get a banning nest. Some more links. And I think I'm gonna build a spine crawler. So, we got the speed now. Do more drones. Gonna position the overlord so I can see him. And he's gonna come. I'm gonna try to scout with this circling again. And I'm just droning. Get the spine crawler down here. And build three bandings. So now he's gonna take an expand. Checking his main base. Still has no link speed. So we are perfectly fine right now. All we can do. Get this lair, get some drones, just macro. Just injecting one creep tumor right here. So I'm teching right now, so I'm gonna build a roach run and one evil chamber. As soon as the lair is gonna finish, I'm gonna morph an overseer and look if he's going for mutas or something. So I'm gonna take two more gases right now. So we got the lair tech. And we're gonna see, he got a banning nest, has still no lair tech, but has double gas. And let's see how many units he has. Okay. Starting roach speed, taking the other gases. And now we're at safe, I'm gonna take my third. Okay, he's queen hunting. I'm gonna kill his queen. Okay, we didn't get this one. One more round of drones. Build another queen. More overlords. I think I'm gonna play push right now, just with roaches and speedlings. Let's check again, he has almost no drones here. I'm gonna morph another overseer back to his main base. I'm just gonna build a spawn to every mineral line just in case mutas are coming. And he just finished his lair tech. Saturate this base. Oh look, what was this? Okay, so he just lost all his links to my bannings. We are just gonna ready into his base right now. We lost our evil chamber, that sucks. Build two more. Get the fourth gas. I think I'm just gonna split the roaches, summon to his main base. And that's, yeah, that was the first game, guys. So I think I did pretty well. And I will try to make a video like almost every day from now on. And yeah, just if you like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm also streaming, the description is in the below in the description. There's my link to the Twitch channel. And yeah, thank you for watching, guys, and have a nice day.